Oh, say whatever you damn well please, but I tell you, if I don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna kill somebody.
And if you don't stop hissing at me, I'm gonna kill you.
You come near me, sailor, and I'll slice you up.
You put that knife down or you're gonna be missing a hand.
What is wrong with you two?
I ain't chopping vegetables for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Was there insufficient feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Well, ain't cooking work?
My husband and I, we shared the work. All of it. I was out in the fields. I can hunt, carry a knife, or use a gun. But I tell you, you keep me here, I'll skin this fat old coot and serve him for dinner.
Watch your damn mouth, you crazy goddamn fishwife.
Enough, both of you. Well, come with me then. If you want to head out there, run with the men, so be it. But we do more than just hunting. We're hunted. And them things hunting us, well, they got guns of their own.
I ain't afraid of dying.
Good. You need anything, Mr. Pearson? Maybe me and Mrs. Zatt are gonna take a little ride.
Yeah, sure. Here's my list, and can you post this letter for me while you're there?
Sure. Come on, Princess. Are you coming with me then, woman?
Bueno, calmada las aguas, nos vamos.
So I graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Vámonos con Sadie a hacer las compras. Vamos a ir hasta Rhodes, que es una ciudad que queda cerca de Clement Point.
You cool down then yet?
En este tercer
yes.
capítulo.
No, I ain't no scullion, and I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweating halfwit.
I guess we all gotta do our share, Princess.
Where's that letter?
Well, are you reading his mail now?
Oh, robbing and killing's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
Mm. Here.
Dear Aunt Kathy.
You are something else.
I haven't heard from you in some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated further. Blah, blah, blah. It's boring. Ooh.
Wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. He ever actually even talked to a woman he ain't paid for?
Oh, look, we're all hiding behind something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, that's Dutch's idea. All mail to be sent to the same alias. Whenever we set up somewhere new, Strauss, he heads into town. Tells him to start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore, whatever they changed it to. Here, give me that back. We got work to do. Okay, here we are.
So, what's the plan? I shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No! You insane?
Ay, ay, ay.
It was outlaws.
Outlaws, not idiots. We rob fools that rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and you buy some food to eat. And no guns.
You're sure?
This time, there'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
Bueno, vamos a la oficina de correos. Opa.
Howdy, partner.
Pardon me. Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right. Bueno, ahí tenemos la carta de nuestro querido cocinero.
Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Y vámonos de vuelta al carro, antes que Sadie arme algún lío en algún lado. No, por acá no. Ay, Morgan, saliste por la otra puerta. Por favor. Rajá para el carro antes que la otra arme un quilombo bárbaro ahí. Bueno, arriba.
I think this is everything.
Thanks. Here. Take that for yourself, okay?
Thanks.
We'll give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help.
Death the other day.
Why don't you drive?
Saw blade,
okay.
Come on, lady, get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know.
Give.
So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see.
Don't start.
Bueno, volvemos al campamento.
Like I told you, my husband and I shared all the work. I wasn't some little wife with a flower in her hair baking cherry pies all day.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and playing.
Como siempre, vamos a llevar el arma en la mano.
I used to love playing the harmonica before.
Por las moscas.
My house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you. You know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know. Nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Mm-hmm. Just don't kill the camp cook. Please. Hey there! Hey.
Bueno, acá se complicó.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
Los saqueadores de Lemoyne.
Oh, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this?
Oh, mío. Pasale por arriba. No, el caballo no. Vamos, no, vamos, no, vamos, no, acá. Encima van a venir. Los Pinkerton, los Punkerton. Toda la cana junta. Rajemos para el campamento, por favor.
Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe. If he asks. But maybe not.
Careful now.
Yeah.
So who did they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah, something like that. Who knows? Anyway, Don't you go ribbing Pearson about that letter.
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want a peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
Not a chance.
Creo que esta pareja se entiende bien en estos asuntos.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And...
Bueno, si les gustó, suscríbanse, denle un like, apoyen al canal, compartan. Y nos vemos en el próximo video.
Howdy, Arthur.